sit right back and you'll hear a tale of a fateful trip that started from this tropic point aboard this tiny ship. The mate was a mighty sailing man, the skipper brave and sure. Five passengers set sail that day for a 3-hour tour, a 3-hour tour. The weather started getting rough, the tiny ship was tossing. If not for the courage of a fearless crew, the Minnow would be lost. The Minnow would be lost. The ship set round on the shore of this uncharted desert isle, with Gilligan, the skipper too.